From 1939 to about 1960-ish, it was a four-car garage. The boardroom door, kitchen door, and windows with the basement railing in front of it, Aunt Delta's bedroom window, which in the 30s and 40s was actually the servants' quarters, and then the garage. I hope that makes sense.